Here's a shocking robbery of painstaking planning that has taken place, which has left the police and the bank in shock. Around 30 lockers were broken open, cleaned out, and this is at the Bank of Baroda in Junagadh. After robbers entered the bank through a tunnel they had been digging and building for the past several days. The robbers dug a 25-foot tunnel, connected the bank to a shop next door that the robbers had rented. They stole cash worth 1 crore rupees and valuables from the bank. The incident took place between Saturday and Sunday. It came to light only in the morning, the working day, Monday, when a customer who went to deposit some valuables to the locker room, and that is when this robbery was discovered.